Dear student friends, you are from satellite campus of our college. You have wider choices to choose your life skill, non-major elective and part one language papers. In your 3 years of study in our college, you have to fulfill the academic requirement in 5 parts. Part 1, a language offered by Tamil, Hindi and French department. Then part 2, English program. Part 3, major and supportive courses. Part 4, life skill and NME courses. And part 5, NSS, PED and SLP programs. Unless you complete all the requirements of each part, you will not be entitled to receive your degree. Part 1. You can either choose Tamil or Hindi or French. 3 hours per week per semester. For all the 4 semesters, you have to undertake this program. Part 2 English is offered by English department to develop your English speaking skill. 3 hours per week per semester for all the 4 semesters. Part 3 courses are major courses. It's offered by your own department and also by your neighboring department. An economics department can offer a paper to commerce students. A mathematics department can offer a course to computer science students. Part 4, life skill and non-major elective courses. 3 hours per week for 2 semesters, you have to complete non-major elective courses. Life skill courses are being offered for 4 semesters. Semester 1, Semester 2, and Semester 5, and Semester 6. For those who selected either Hindi or French in Part 1, they must select Advanced Tamil course in Non-Major Elective. And you are having one option. If you are not completed your Tamil paper in either 10th standard or 12th standard, you must select Basic Tamil only. A Non-Major Elective course for BCom students, you must choose only Advanced Tamil course. For BBA and English Self-Finance in Chhatrapati, you can choose any one from these available papers. For Mathematics and Physics Self-Finance in Chhatrapati campus, you can choose any one of these courses. If you have already selected Tamil in part 1, you cannot choose again Tamil paper. For computer science, BCA and data science students, you can select any one of the available courses offered by other departments. Now, life skill course is common for all majors. You can select any one course from the available list. In part 5, you can join either NSS or PED or SLP. You must stay in this program for 2 years. Unless you have completed your 2 years of service in these programs, you are not entitled to get your degree. Dear friends, for registering life skill and non-major elective courses, the link will be shared through college website and Google Classroom shortly. Thank you. God bless you.